Edo State Police Command has arrested six suspects over the sudden disappearance and killing of a young lawyer, Osobase Omo Iyoha. Osobase Omo Iyoha suddenly disappeared after he had a heated dispute with some youths at Aduawa in the Kwobaha area of Benin City, the Edo State capital. The Nigerian Bar Association and civil society groups immediately rallied around in a bid to ascertain his whereabouts. Security and intelligence operatives switched into action, and the prime suspect, Osasu Osadolo, son of a Benin High Chief, was apprehended.
Now, what? Well, yours a mistake.
What kind of mistake? Why?
Having confessed to the crime, Osasu Osadolo led men of the anti-crime to the shallow grave where the young promising lawyer was buried. The police image maker, having supervised the exhuming of the decomposing body of the young lawyer, described the action of the criminals as barbaric.
Remains of Barrister Iyoha Osobase Omo with us here. This is another case of man inhumanity to man, and by the grace of God, they will pay the ultimate price.
The Nigerian Bar Association, the body of Osobase Omo Iyoha belongs to, vowed to pursue the case to a logical conclusion.
And then I must hear now, on behalf of this bar, and I have the authority, I believe, of this bar, to issue a strong prohibition order on every lawyer within Edo State. If you should represent them, you are our enemy.
For where many residents of Edo State, the expectations are high that there will be justice for the murdered lawyer. But the worry is, where will a young man go to the extent of killing a fellow young man just for attempting to broker peace between quarreling youths in his neighborhood?